Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside, coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. It is quite a scene here in the Monumental, just as you would expect it. The national anthem of Argentina rings out. Looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
And we're underway. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
It's got to be the Colombian James Rodriguez. He's capable of award-winning goals, of course, but his game is mainly associated with playmaking, and he has the talent to place his passes exactly where a striker wants it. He's a class act.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. Mascherano. Di Maria, Villa, Di Maria, it's Dybala, Villa, he's looked long this time, Aguero beats the offside trap, Quintero. He's been caught there, it's a foul. And it's Falcao.
Falcao really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Out to the left it goes. Now it's Aguero. Dybala. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Danger averted for now. Messi's cross. Cuadrado. It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
James Rodriguez. Mina. James Rodriguez. Mina.
Mercado with the foul. And no surprise, that's a booking. It's hoisted clear. Now it's Falcao. A really good feat from him. Get that clear. Goes down, but nothing given.
Dybala.
It's Di Maria.
Aguero. James Rodriguez.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Messi.
Got a shot away!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Aguero simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Mina. Cuadrado. Forward it goes. Di Maria. Otamendi. Messi. And it's Salvio.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Aimed low and direct.
Oh, that's neat.
Now it's Quintero. Messi.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Salvio.
Falcao. And it's Messi. Now it's Salvio. Salvio.
Fire. Shoots! The captain delivers!
Well, look, captains so often feel a greater responsibility to come up with something a little extra, especially approaching the break. He knew the significance in striking before it. The dressing room moods now will be very, very different.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Messi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
So we have our breakthrough.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the...
Half-time whistle goes.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Argentina head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. Promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Whipped in.
Has a pop!
Di Maria. Federico Fazio. Mascherano. Messi. Otamendi. Messi. Otamendi. Dybala. Messi.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Messi plays it forward, and he just whacks it away. Messi's goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
Done very well to intervene.
Your impression so far, Jim?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
You'd think the
the substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
And it's got through.
Meets it first time! It's in! Colombia produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
Colombia grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Over to the left. Salvio. Dybala. Messi. Hoists it high.
And the flag's up.
Look, he just has to read the situation quicker if he hopes to conquer that.
And it's Falcao. Now it's Cuadrado.
Goes long.
And he's being judged offside.
He just needs a cooler head to get that right. He got a little excited in his willingness to run clear.
Otamendi.
Aguero. Argentina can't seem to retain possession.
It's Quintero.
Quintero.
Falcao.
Falcao hits it! And in again! Colombia are perhaps lacking a little composure when they need it most. Maybe sheer will can come up with the necessary.
Mercado.
Aguero. And it's Falcao. Rodriguez spreads it towards the left.
James Rodriguez!
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Villa.
Messi.
Mercado.
Otamendi.
Messi. Mascherano.
Otamendi.
Villa.
Di Maria.
Fazio tries to get it forward quickly.
Argentina merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means...
And time is up.
A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone either way, but chose in the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw.